I rise to move the motion standing in my name that this Parliament, in accordance with Article 1 of the Constitution of Singapore, elects Yusof Encik Yusof bin Ishak as President of the Republic of Singapore for a further term of 4 years to commence immediately after the expiry of his present term of office. To Yusof and his wife, Puan Oraisha have graced the Astana for 8 years. He has discharged his constitutional duties with devotion and dignity and has won the respect and confidence of the people. 8 years ago, Puan Oraisha did not speak any English. Now she speaks it easily. The willingness to learn, the keenness of Singapore and her people, a thriving, thrusting society, are personified in the president and his wife.